rocking the Empire Polo Grounds this weekend for Coachella Fest. Dozens of people thought they would be there, but instead they lost hundreds of dollars in what appears to be an online scam. News Channel 3's Lauren Coronado talked to some victims who are warning others so they don't fall for the same scam.
There was no sign that anything like this would ever happen.
Nika Logvinova bought her Coachella Weekend 1 ticket through Ticket Expert back in September. She has this confirmation email to prove it, signed HTD Tix, with instructions to pick up the ticket at Fantasy Springs Casino in Indio Friday morning.
So we got there and there were already a couple people and they all looked really confused. There wasn't anyone who had our tickets. Someone from the hotel came down and they said that the man who had our tickets had checked out yesterday and that he was gone.
The seller no longer replying to emails and the HTD Tix customer service line not picking up.
No one is available to take your call at this time. If you'd like to leave a message in the general delivery mailbox, please do so now.
$700 short and out a Coachella ticket. Logvinova is hoping to get the word out before others fall victim to the scam.
This is just for weekend one. I'm assuming that there's definitely more people for weekend two that have purchased tickets from him that are going to be in the same situation.
Like Gracie Kelly, who bought her Coachella weekend two ticket from the same site and got tangled in a very similar situation.
Some man who was in charge of everyone's tickets just disappeared, and he canceled some hotel reservation and he just disappeared out of thin air.
With bags packed and a non-refundable plane ticket from Oregon, she's headed to the Valley next weekend, but likely won't be attending Coachella.
I guess just hang out and maybe something good will happen. I don't know. We'll find out.
If you're going to go somewhere, you know, buy the tickets from the actual website, not some third party, unless it's like StubHub or something. That way, even if it's a little bit more, you're guaranteed a ticket. You don't have to go through all this. You actually can go to your venue.
Lauren Coronado, News Channel 3.